This custom home calculator was created so you could go on the internet, find a custom home, and get a general idea of the price range you could expect to pay for that particular house. The way you do this is you simply fill in your name and email address, type in the zip code in Indiana that you're looking at possibly building, the estimated or actual building lot cost. So you may already have your building lot and know what it costs. Alternatively, you can put an estimate in here of what you hope to pay for a building lot. Then you can select whether the plan is a one-story or a two-story. Type in the house square footage, the porch square footage, if there is one, the garage square footage. Upload your plan by clicking Choose File, and you can go right to your desktop and upload the plan that you're looking to price. Then you can select your utility options through this drop-down list. If your lot has city water and city sewer hookups, you'll select the top one. And you can see if you have a city sewer and a well, then you would select the second one. The third one is city water, but a septic system is required. And the fourth one is if you need a well and a septic. If you're not sure about this, you can guess at the type of lot that you probably would get. If you're out in the country, you're probably going to need a well and septic. If you're in town, you're likely going to have access to sewer and water. The next option is to select your upgrade level. Your upgrade level means how many upgrades and options above the standard features would you want to put in this custom home. You might not know the type of things that you could get in an upgrade level of $25,000, so we have a little button here that says click here for examples. When you click that, it opens up a little document that explains for $25,000 you could get this list of upgrades on your house. For $75,000 you could get all of the items in column 1 as well as all the items in column 2. And for $150,000 in upgrades you could get all the items in the level 1 column, the level 2 column, and the level 3 column. You just select which level suits your needs. And then you come down here and you click the foundation type, a crawl space or a basement, and whether it's finished or unfinished. If you decide that you want a basement, you put the square footage into this basement square foot section right here. Next, you select the budget that you're hoping to stay within, and finally, the type of financing, whether you're pre-approved already, you'd like to discuss it further, or you're going to pay cash for the home. And then you just click the red button. At this point, you will receive an email that looks something like this, and then you will be able to click on this link that says Hallmark Homes Custom Home Request Results. When you click on that, you'll receive a report, and the report's going to give you the basic information on your house and a range of pricing, whether it's simple, moderate, or complex floor plans. Now, the floor plan that you uploaded, our sales consultants will be able to help you know whether it's simple, moderate, or complex, and actually give you an exact price and not a range. But for now, if your floor plan is simple, and simple I mean something that looks like this, then you're going to be closer to the range under the simple column. However, if it's complex, and a floor plan that's complex would look something like this, then you're going to be closer to the price listed in the complex column. Now, at this point, you should have a good range, but it's going to be a broad range of what the cost of this house might be. Notice, by clicking this red button and contacting the sales consultant, you can get a full, no-obligation estimate that gets you down to the dollar. We hope that you will enjoy this custom home calculator. And we look forward to helping you build your own custom home.